Owens all over the place, and Akam on the outside. Kevin Owens now. Oh, and Big Show.
Now they're all over the place.
And now AOP, the numbers advantage.
Just wearing Seth Rollins' shirt.
Oh, Seth Rollins. Oh, what's that? Into the post. Look at Kevin Owens.
Oh, my God.
Did you see that? Kevin Owens just ran up the stage. Unbelievable.
Samoa Joe wants to get him some.
King, we got to be careful.
Look out.
Yeah,
too close.
Oh,
no.
Careful. No, Joe, don't do it. Stop. Joe.
Wow. Buddy Murphy is still sitting there.
Help us. Help us.
What is getting kicked so hard by Aleister Black do? He's still sitting there just like, he's just, that space just blinded.
Oh, look at the choke slam.
There's that huge fist.
A fist. A fist of fury.
Oh, what the heck? Buddy Murphy.
No, 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 no.
He did what Seth Rollins said. He's...
through the table. Oh, and AOP now again. The numbers.
It's four against three now.
Oh no! Right on top of Samoa Joe. We saw that several weeks ago. Kevin Owens trying his best to fight back.
Oh, wait a minute! Look at this! Look at this! Kevin Owens!
Oh, AOP!
We just threw Kevin Owens. Samoa Joe and the table.
What's going on here? We're not seeing a Big Show heel turn. We're seeing something else.
For he, Kevin Owens, and Samoa Joe, Buddy Murphy sent out. Big Show's all by himself now. Can't keep Big Show rolling.
Come on, Big Show, you still got it.
If he can get that big fist working, this is a fist fight. Come on, Joe.
Big Show climbing up.
It's not. Yeah, it's not.
He is back. Akam, raise on.
No.
No! Power bomb center of the ring.
A power bomb on the Big Show. It's become four on three or four on one. We're both Samoa Joe and Kevin Owens are down back here by our announce table.
What's going on here?
Oh no!
How did they win though? Because it's not by pinfall. Oh, it's when the ref declares when the match is done.
This fist fight has come to an end. Here are your winners, AOP and the Monday Night Messiah, Seth Rollins. The Monday Night Messiah was preaching earlier. Embrace the vision of the Monday Night Messiah was his exact words, King. And
it appears that Buddy Murphy
has embraced that vision.
That's weird.